Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thanks for clicking on today's video. So today I'm showing you 10 outfits with one pair of jeans. If you're interested, then make sure you keep on watching. Alright, so let's get started with the first outfit. You guys have seen this outfit before on my Instagram if you're following me there. My top and my whole outfit is pretty much from Boohoo besides my heels. I put my Instagram handle on the screen so you guys can come follow me if you're interested. But I love this outfit. I would definitely wear it for a casual girls' night out. This next outfit is definitely one of my favorites. I love leopard print so much, and this is actually a slip dress from Victoria's Secret. I just tucked it into my jeans, and because these are mom jeans, you have a lot of room to tuck things in. So I just wanted to base it with an all-white outfit, white turtleneck, which is perfect for winter. Let's also just ignore the fact that I'm not wearing any makeup, so I'm sorry you guys. This next outfit, you guys have seen this sweater on my channel by Shein. I've tried it on before in a haul. I love this vintage Gap buckled belt. They're selling it right now, so I'll leave links to everything down below. And then I'm just pairing it with new Converse that I just got. And then the next outfit is, again, kind of that all-white look, but I thought this one was a lot more kind of slouchy because of this oversized cardigan by GoJane. And the top is from Zara. You guys have seen this in my summer try-on, like, a while back in 2018. But I just thought it was, like, a really cute casual look. This one here is definitely one of my go-to looks. It's kind of my sweater, white jeans, leather jacket, and just a pair of beige slides combo. I love this look so much. This is something that I would typically wear on like a day-to-day basis, or if I'm going to meet coffee with a friend, that's kind of the outfit I go for. This next outfit here, I don't exactly know what I would wear this to, but I just thought it was kind of cute, this combination of like white, black, and pink. This coat is from a random store in Korea, like off the street, and I just pair it with a black crop top from Zara. This next outfit here is one that I would definitely wear to watch a movie. Like, this is exactly what I have in mind. This jacket is from Levi's. You guys have seen this before. My shirt is from Carhartt, and I bought that on Amazon. And then I just, again, paired it with some Converse that I recently got. So I've been loving my Carhartt stuff from Amazon. Definitely check it out if you're also interested in that brand. So this outfit here is definitely more like business, I guess, because of the blazer. It was actually inspired by this photo here by Katie. We're wearing the same exact tuxedo blazer by Zara and a white turtleneck. I just thought this outfit was super cute for that winter wonderland look. Again, with the same base outfit, I just paired this with a lace cami. I'm sorry that my strap is kind of falling off to the side, but I just paired it with these muled boots, tucked it in. I go for this kind of layered look a lot, so definitely follow me on Instagram if you want some more of this kind of style inspo. And then my last outfit is super inspired by Marianna Hewitt. I'm just wearing this checked blazer by GoJane. This slip dress actually goes underneath the leopard print dress that you guys saw earlier. It came 2-in-1, so that's why I bought it. This was like the inspo photo that I kind of followed. And that is the entire video, you guys. I know it was super short and sweet, but I just thought I would give you guys some style inspo for the new year with a pair of white jeans. So let me know in the comments which one was your favorite. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. Check out my blog. Links are all in the description, as well as all the items that I mentioned. You can click here for a new video or my latest video, and subscribe to my channel because I really want to hit 100,000 by the end of this year. But anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!